Information it feels about that it composed my intellect and put my mind into deep sleep, planting poison seeds of sick thoughts. Banal world based on banal words, corrupted language, thinking so shallow, low focus, no definition, fabricated matrix, shatters my concentration into pieces, defeats the inner silence, violence on my intellect, poison in between the lines of news from the morning to the moment when you try to find the slumber in the heart of mental junkyard. Systematic mind fuck, I'm looking up my channels with messages lacking meaning. Step by step, we've been sinking to the level of demons. Control of opinion, selective perception are deeply rooted in our comfort zones, along with the preset illusion of choice that violate the thinking standards, implanted attitudes for the consumers provided by the undermined markets. Distorted rational choices dispersed in the information of pollution. No examination of the concepts we turned into the foundations of our existence. So what you see now is man becoming hollow, falling back to ruins, initially bleak blueprint we follow. Poison in the food we eat, a poison in the language we speak and thoughts we think. So what you see now is man becoming hollow, falling back to ruins, initially bleak blueprint we follow. Poison in the food we eat, a poison in the language we speak and thoughts we think.